it a cost of $2.5. I see if we took the 90%, I have that garment, which can now directly affect textile industry. This is why Uganda made 500 timelines of the textile material. They are not going to be studying the excess. You got to use the cabinet to you and in the ESC to support the growth of the cabinet. Because you have seen these people who do direct trade, one factor is managing these agencies to cut costs. But this is a good. This will do for the textile.
So that everybody are removed and the price comes down. It actually works in competitive.
The speech for the budget today, you have.